My name is Adam Benson. I'm the Director of Support Services here at Saline Systems, and I'd like to talk to you today about some of the top three frequently asked questions for CompleteView 2020. Another one of the questions that we quite often get asked is, do I need to uninstall all of my V4 software components before installing CompleteView 2020? And in short, the answer to that is no. We've built our software installers for CompleteView 2020 in such a way that they will take an inventory of all of the software that's on that system, identify any version 4 components, and it will begin the uninstallation process for you by effectively stopping the services, copying over all the relevant configuration files, copying over the license files, and moving all of those components to the new installation directory. And then it will complete the uninstallation process for you, fully removing all of your V4 components and starting up all of your CompleteView 2020 components with those configuration files in place. The idea behind this is to make the deployment of a 2020 system on an existing V4 system much, much easier. Save you a few extra steps so you don't have to go through the uninstallation and you can get your install finished as quickly as possible.